In view of the murder incident that took place in Vasco on Thursday, Kalangut legislator has stressed upon the need of keeping a strict vigil on the state railway station so as to check on people entering the state with deadly weapons.
On Thursday, a girl and a boy were found shot dead in a hotel in Vasco. Speaking to media reporters, Michael Lobo said that the police should find out the source of the gun. And there was also a need for police officials to keep a check on trains entering into the state.
Where the suicide has taken place and murder has taken place, that we have to find out the source of the gun, because the gun has been used. That is sending a very wrong signal as far as Goa is concerned. Goa never witnessed guns and shots. So this is where I feel police needs to buckle their shoes as far as trains are concerned. You know, the guns are coming from trains. Number of trains coming stopping in Goa on the different train stations. Police have to be more vigilant.
Commenting on the prostitution racket being busted in North Goa, Mr. Lobo said that he was happy to see police officials doing their job well.
Police are doing their jobs. All this time there were no prostitution rackets being busted. And for the last 20 days from the time I sat on hunger strike, a lot of changes I have seen. The new SP is doing a good job, the new PI is doing, DYSP is doing, IGP is doing. So everybody is working. If the police works and if the people, that is the people of Kalangut, Kandoli, Baga and the coastal belt of Goa, if they start giving information about all these rackets which are happening, definitely Goa will have a very clean image.
Mr. Lobo stated that after he had gone on a hunger strike, people had woken up from their slumber.
I feel that the day I sat on hunger strike, all the people came to support me. That is an uprising. People have woken up from their sleep. And it is the right decision what the people are doing now. People are informing the police. People are calling the police. People are voicing wherever there is injustice, people are standing up.